Here are three items to buy early from Amazon for the holidays. First up, these garlands that sell out every year. They look so real and are beautiful on their own or tied in with real garlands. I highly suggest buying them now before they slowly start going up in price. Next up are these gold bells that were impossible to find closer to Christmas last year. They're so affordable on Amazon right now. And last up, get a pack of these blue bags for storing Christmas presents you buy early. Each of my four kids has one, and you can even lock the zippers closed if you need to. All of this is linked on my Amazon.
Whether you're hosting Thanksgiving or a party, you'll want the world's largest turntable built for dining room tables and kitchen counters. Each tray is heat resistant to act as a trivet and also non-slip so food stays in place. This gadget takes less than 2 minutes to put together and you can expand it to add even more trays. Entertaining this season has never been easier.
Surprise, Amazon is doing another sale and it starts right now. I have a list on my Amazon storefront called Beauty Holiday Sale. Let's go through some of my favorites. Olaplex. This whole entire treatment kit is on sale. Chi straightener, there's multiple Chi products that are on sale right now. I used this straightener all of high school and it's amazing. This Revlon brush literally gives you the perfect blowout. I have seen so many videos on it. Same thing with this one, it does the same exact thing, but it comes with another attachment that you could use, which is amazing. I think I'm definitely gonna order this one. Literally, whitening strips are so expensive. I mean, it's because they work, but these are on sale, so get whitening strips on sale while you can now. More Laneige products are on sale. I have their lip balm on right now. So many of their products have gone viral on here. Literally, if you don't have a wet brush yet, what brush are you using? You have to use a wet brush. Guys, I have been raving about this product for a year now. I keep this in my purse every time I go out. You just roll it on your face and it gets all your oils off. Does not remove your makeup. It's insanely good. Go to my storefront, start ordering.
Here are some way too early holiday must-haves. This is my potato smasher that makes it so easy to mash your potatoes. It can handle a ton of potatoes at a time and even takes care of the angles. And this is my little elf gift wrapper tool that has taken my gift wrapping to the next level, and that's not easy to do.
Things you need from Amazon, holiday edition. Number one is this chic cup set. They will level up any hostess and make your drink game shine. Next is this stunning matte gold silverware set. It feels super expensive, it doesn't leave fingerprints, and is the perfect holiday luxe. Last is this amazing dupe for the very expensive and iconic Miyabi knife. This one has the same look and sturdy feel and is under $30. Ever since I left the city,
Amazon gadget you need. This gift wrapping gadget allows you to create a customized wrapping station on any table or countertop. Simply clamp onto any countertop or table and adjust to any size wrapping paper. This gadget allows you to easily cut, measure, and wrap gifts anywhere in your home. And each clamp even has its own tape dispenser.
These are all the things I want from Amazon right now that are in my cart that I don't need literally at all. They're in my storefront, my bio under the Christmas list idea, but yeah, I'm gonna explain all the things I want that I don't need. Starting off, this is the best candle that literally has ever existed in the entire world. And $26 for like two of them, I feel like is a good enough deal for me, even though I don't even know how much I'll actually light them. But I want them. Like, I need them. I will buy them. So I have these slippers and the yellow ones right there, and then the pink ones too. But I need every single color in something when I get it. It's just this weird thing that I like have. I don't know what's wrong with me. And blue is my favorite color to wear, so I don't know why I didn't buy the blue ones in the first place, but I want the blue ones now. I have these in the high top version, and like I love them, but sometimes like since they're high top and kind of tight on my ankle a little bit, like it hurts my heel when I'm like at the gym and it bothers me, but I still wear them. So I must have the low top version, or maybe I'm just making that up to have an excuse to buy the low top version, but yeah, I must have. My straightener works perfectly fine that I currently have. But I heard good things about this, so I obviously would have to get it, you know? Okay, I literally don't need any more jewelry. I really don't need anything. Like, I get sent so many PR packages and stuff from, like, doing TikTok and social media and all that. But jewelry is something I get sent a lot that I don't need, but this just is speaking to me. I want it. I have something exactly like it already. I probably would never wear it, but I want to order it. Okay, this is like a gift set, but it's like freaking adorable. I don't know what this brand is, but it has kind of good reviews and it looks so cute, and I feel like it would like just put me in a good mood. Does that even make sense? Like, I don't know, look at all the stuff listed that's in that, and look at the colors. It reminds me of like bubblegum. Like, I want it, but I won't probably use it ever. So I had like 5 of these key rings for my like keys and all that freshman year of college that I used all the time, and I kind of miss it. I had a white one, a light pink one, a sparkly one, like a rhinestone one, and I miss using them. I don't have them anymore because I use like my Lululemon keychain now, but I want to buy one again. I probably wouldn't even use it, but like just to like feel something again, yeah, I want it. Okay. This I actually do need and probably should buy. I use like regular towels to like hair, like dry my hair after the shower. Like I like wrap it up like you normally would, but everyone says that's bad for your hair. Like I probably should get these, but I probably won't get them, but I should. This is the one thing I probably need that I won't buy. So, but I do need it. These are so freaking cute. Like literally shut up right now. They remind me of Easter, but like they could also work for Christmas too. Like I love the pastel colors. They have other like colors down there too. Ooh, I like those right there. Ooh, I want those. I want these right here. Yeah. I'll have to look into that. I love pajamas like this, especially for like Christmas morning, even though I usually just wear a huge sweatshirt anyways. I might as well just have this in case, you know, just kind of for the aesthetic. I literally don't need any more blankets, but this one just, I have it in blue and pink already, like really expensive ones. So I don't.
If you've been on the hunt for LED taper candles that have a warm glow instead of an orange one, you're going to want to stop scrolling immediately and save this one. Although I love the ones from last year, they did have an orange tint when they were turned on. After reading a ton of reviews, I swapped them out for these. I went from orange to warm glow.
Amazon holiday gift ideas. First up is this automatic soap dispenser. It comes in 5 different finishes, so you can match to the hardware in your bathroom or kitchen. Next up is the Kindle Oasis. It is the ultimate gift for the reader in your life. It's really sleek, waterproof, has an adjustable light, and a rest for your hand. These mini Uggs are the gift of the season. They're unbelievably comfortable and perfect for the winter months. And lastly is a Theragun Mini. If someone on your list is really into fitness or maybe plays a sport, they will really appreciate this massager.
Amazon Holiday Gift Guide. These classic board games come looking like vintage books that you can put on a bookshelf. They come with every single thing that you need to play the game. This set comes with Monopoly, Clue, and Scrabble. This would be the perfect gift for the person who has everything. I guarantee you they don't have these.